an honor to be with such a person who has been into the events industry for such a long time, and that is 21 years. Here with me, I have Meher ma'am, who's from Star Ventures, the chairperson of Star Ventures. And today she's here with me, who's going to share her life journey into the events industry. We welcome you, ma'am.
Thank you so much. It's an absolute honor to be here today. First of all, I would like to congratulate TCEI for putting up such an amazing event. The South India Wedding Planners Congress is indeed a hallmark event in the wedding industry. It's given us an opportunity to be together, to come together as a fraternity, to discuss, debate, yes, and share thoughts, ideas, visions, anecdotes, yes, and experiences, yes, that we've all encountered in our professional journey, yes, over time. So it's been an amazing platform. We look forward to several more of these in the future. And a lot of our panelists from across the country said 6th of August every year has to be that year and that day when we get together as a fraternity. Yes. So it's been an amazing experience and I'm absolutely delighted to be here today. Yes. As far as I'm concerned, I always say that I work with passion and dedication. Yes. Every event is an amazing experience. Turning dreams into reality is what we are here for. Yeah. And the client's ultimate happiness is what we aim for.
Yes.
It's been amazing. Thank you so much.
Thanks.
Kudos
so much,
and cheers to the entire fraternity.
Thank you so much for joining with us, ma'am.
Thank you. Thank you.